pick up the child during salah when he's crying? My answer, please do. Because you are annoying the musalleen, and this is harming al musalleen, is a sin. Absolutely pick up the child. And I think you mentioned it in the story of Sayyidina Fatima. He picked up al-Hassan wal-Husayn. He prolonged, alayhi salatu wasalam, prolonged his sajda because they were on his shoulders. So absolutely you can do that.